Obscurus went to the dam to capture their quarry. With Darcy captured and Vic in cahoots with the enemy, things looked grim. Alright. Man. I wonder if they're gonna make a Dead Rising 5.
Let's go.
So as you can see, I got my stuff back how it should have been. Hello, Isaac.
All right. What's the story?
Hammond took a few of hers up to Willamette Junior High. Obscurus has them pinned down. No shots fired yet, but that won't last.
I don't get it. Why are you guys poking that particular badger? There's gotta be other supplies you could be going after.
Tom wants to send a message.
I get that impression.
Look, Hammond's capable, but she can't hold out for long. You better get up there fast or else Tom will want to poke you next, you hear me?
Right. The junior high. I'm on my way.
Hang on.
Tom can keep his pokers to himself, man.
I need this picture. There we go. To find drivable. Why would that be needed to find drivable? Huh. Ooh, I like looking at the place in daytime. It's very nice. Oh. Better get a move on. Wait. Here we go. Wow, I got PP points for that.
Frank! I've been trying to reach you for hours!
Paula?
I still haven't heard from Darcy. What if they're torturing him for information?
Why? Does he know someone?
I'm not sure.
Okay, look. I'm dealing with something else right now, okay? I'll talk to you later.
What about that guy reacting when I broke the fence? Like, what the heck, man? Oh god, I immediately have zombies to deal with as I enter the place. And I know you wanna dance when I walk up in the building, I know you wanna dance when I walk up in the stove. But I know you gon' dance when you gon' die now, you gon' dance when you gon' die now. Hit straight! Smack ya with the sledgy hammer. You go boom boom in your pow pows. Yarr. Nice. Level 30. Even more range things to carry. Burrito.
Maybe we can work out a deal.
Sure, let's work out a deal, my friend. Get these from maniacs. Wait, is that? Oh, the Reaper is back. Permanent upgrades, glass knuckles. Oh, heck yes. I mean, you gotta be kidding me if I told you I never wanted something like that. Huh? Ooh.
Not bad.
Wonder what I even combined that with. Oh wait, what am I doing? I need more guns. I need more range.
Hey, we can work out a deal.
Not right now, buddy. Whoa there. You're just a sword. Hey! No, I want my combo weapon! No! There we go. Clothes. Fender.
So, how's the weather out there?
It's frightful.
You don't
want
to go out there empty-handed.
Training manuals.
Take care of yourself, man.
Yeah, I ain't got enough for you guys' stuff.
Yeah, those are guns. Popular.
Even a gun to borrow. I need more guns.
Need more hoes?
Dang interruptions. I dislike them all. Okay. Into the car.
Departing from Willamette's bus depot. Proudly showcasing Willamette's history and geography.
Ha! Dang, this game actually looks pretty good in the daytime. Hey, what's this?
Sounds like someone fired the first shot. Hang on, engineer. You're my golden ticket.
Stay down. Get off! Get off of me! Get away! Wait, still alive! He's alive! Army jacket and pants.
So this is what it feels like to be on the other side of the
game. Actually, no, I like my tuxedo better.
Stop! In the name of the law!
Jeez, they really are trying to clean house or something out there. Something ain't set correctly. Of course I can't even take the shotgun. Something ain't set in here correctly and I'm gonna have to move it. There must be something in here that I'm probably going to have to move.
Dinner is
served. BBQ ribs. Pancakes. It's gotta be in. Give me my stuff back. Where are there pills in a kid's room? Jeez, Christ. Jonathan. No.
God damn it.
Eat it. I lost my thing. Where's my 50 caliber pistol go? Did I just freaking destroy it? I'm pretty sure I destroyed it. God dang it. A button must be in here. Yeah, there it is.
Better keep tabs on this one.
Somebody help me!
Oh. Oh, hi.
I ain't doing this for my health, you know.
Please help me!
Cool. I can do this.
That guy, I just saved that guy. It's like, please help me. Like, I just helped you. Might as well get this because I'm trying to get over to that thing. Oh yeah. Now we're talking. Save that. What? No special weapon? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Man, so far this is the only safe house that sucks. Wait, there's another one over here. Excuse me, coming through. Crap, how do I get up there? Excuse me, trying to get things at the moment. Damn. I'm gonna try out multiplayer later on today, see how that is, because I've just been playing the story so far. Get off the car, mate. Oh no. I'll swap that out. How do you get in here? I don't think you do get in here. No, you don't get in here. Well, thanks for the notification, game. Wish I knew that sooner. How do I get in? Why did I hit that? What am I doing? Stop right there. Crouch, see if you can do anything stealthy. Can't do anything stealthy like this. Oh, she's taking a lot of damage, it seems. Gotcha! This pistol, I'm sure, is pretty tough, name? So.
Frank West, photojournalist.
Dang it, this is the power up. There's no exosuit rolling around. Oh, man. I never find an exosuit when I find those things. Well, dang, she's booking it. I need to get to her quick. Who is this?
Guys, god damn it. Frank,
These guys need medical attention. Can you keep Obscurus off us?
It's all the multiplayer people.
Girl, I'll be Rambo. When this is over, we can switch.
How about I just owe you one instead?
Wow, all the multiplayer characters have been badly damaged. Except for good old Isaac, right, aka Orange.
Here they come!
Could you guys just not? Could my aim get any worse? Shoot. What the heck was that?
More baddies, 12 o'clock, or whatever.
Oh god. Crap. Give me that handgun. Oh great, now I got exo troopers coming in. Oh crap! Oh god. This guy means business.
Oh, thank God. Whew.
Make sure that gets bandaged. All right, so you can handle yourself.
Yeah, I covered some wounds.
Really? Which ones?
Listen, Tom said you could get me into the dam.
Huh, Tom, right. City keys. We're on the side of the dam. There's a service door. That should get you in.
How did you get the keys to the city?
Well, before everything went to shit, I was the city's chief engineer. Pretty much have the whole place memorized.
Huh. And you're just gonna give these to me?
Yeah, I talked to Vic. She said you were around for the first outbreak.
Yeah, I was. What else did she say?
Well, there was some other stuff.
Right. Well, on that note...
Oh, hey, hold up. My guys have taken a hit. They need a ride back to Tom.
Yeah, sorry. Wish I could. Got things to do.
Huh. He really is an asshole.
That's just... Man, Frank before would help the people. He wouldn't be acting like this. So I don't like this one. Frank would never act this way. She's still freaking screwed up. I might as well take the stupid flash nades. Not like I'm gonna need these. 50 caliber pistol. These 50 calibers have to be strong. Did any of you have a nade on them? No nades. Alright, time to get to that dam. Excuse me?
Frank, you still breathing?
Yeah, I got tied up with something. You heard of Tom Picton?
Local dairy farmer turned resistance leader.
One of his people, Hammond. She's helping me get into the dam where Obscurus set a trap for the monster.
Sounds interesting. I'll keep an ear on their radio channels. See what turns up.
That'd be a real help, Brad. Thank you.
Ah, dang it. Uh-oh. Wish I had a con. This is not good when you don't have a vehicle. Ow. Gotta get on top of this truck. Ah. Oh, nice, a halberd. That'll do. So, why it's up here, I have no idea. Ah.
Frank, I just got some analysis back on the reading. This outbreak is immune to the vaccine and to Zomprex.
What?
Holy shit. A new strain.
An old one. Send the conveys are old. Anybody? So don't get big.
I'll take it under serious advice.
Oh, yeah. Sick. I'm just gonna use a gun. Because there are way too many zombies here.
I need some help here!
Way too many zombies. Too many. No, get it off. Get it. Yeah, she's gonna die if I don't hurry it up. Will you please go to the safe house already? Please just go to the safe house. Please, I'm using all I have to help you. Thank God.
Thanks, buddy.
And thank you for that.
Go back home with a pocket full of tea. Do that, baby. Gonna run all night. Gonna run all day. I'll bet my money on a bottle.
Out of my way, please. Christ.
That better buff out.
Wait a minute. Oh, I know what to do. Get what I soaked. Whatever. I know what I'm doing here. Shoot it. Shoot it? No. I really expected these things to blow up. I guess not. You don't get to have fun with fireworks in this one. Sad. What the heck is that? Okay, let's go. Go. Move, move. Out of my way.
Alright. Let's see what damning evidence you're hiding.
I'm getting blasted. Oh crap, grenade! Could you die? Thank you. Come again. Get out of the way. I need this gun. Move it. I have flash grenade. Flash grenade. Flash grenade. I mean, that could be a caliber pistol. That thing didn't even blow up. No! So many gosh dang pistols. You know what? I'll take 50 caliber pistols from now on instead of assault rifles. Because they must do more damage or something. I don't know. Move! Out of the way! Ah! I cannot believe I'm getting swarmed like this. You know what? No, I'm taking the assault rifle. The other one can just stay down there. I'm not taking any more damage. I refuse to take all this damage. Oh, Jesus. This is getting here.
Hello?
Who's in there?
I can't see you. Hey, there's a light in the corner. Turn it on.
Where is my notebook? Hey, Darcy. How's it going? Getting a little over your head, huh?
You came to rescue me? You really are the savior of Willamette.
Did you guys make that up, or is there a cult somewhere I should be leading?
No, man. No. Obscurus is in a panic about this monster. I think they know something about it. Something we don't.
Yeah. You see, they're a highly funded military contractor, while you... Well, you write for your girlfriend's blog. Hey,
there's gotta be something useful in here. I think it's a briefing room. Hey, come on! Untie me!
No. You just regain your strength. I got this.
Am I just about to leave him here?
Well, hello. Calder. What is that, an acronym? Project? It says they've been hunting it since before the outbreak occurred.
Holy shit. I bet they created it, like in a secret lab.
This is a request to send more exosuits to Willamette.
For heavy combat. This monster's too fast, too strong for regular weapons.
Is it too tough for Frank?
So they lured it here. To catch it.
I can show you where. Untie me, quick. We'll go together.
What was that?
The monster. Frank, hey, come on. Get me out of here.
Sit tight, Darcy. You'll be safe here. Probably.
What? Hey, you can't leave me here. Come on, man!
Holy shit! What
the hell is this thing?
Never interviewed a monster before. That's a hell of an exclusive.
This ain't no time, Frank. For now, I think it would be best if I kept the gun out. What the hell is going on? Shit! I didn't know! Now I've alerted all of them.
We got one!
Wanted to do this the right way, but you guys always get in the way of things. Not going anywhere, fool. That better be all of them. Where now? Die, please. Take this. Times it's gonna run into people. There's gotta be something in here I'm gonna search for. How did that even just happen? There's 100 of them down. Hmm. Well, Frank, we never find ourselves in any...